Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, this is your brother Salah Mahmoud, the Imam of the Islamic Center of First School, Dallas, Texas. Alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I have heard the wonderful news that our brothers and sisters at Masjid Isa are trying to purchase a huge church to build a masjid, to build a Muslim community, to build an institute where the science of hadith, tafsir, and all kind of Islamic knowledge will be offered, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, I have known Ustaz Shakil, Imam Nuh, Ustaz Zakaria, Ustaz Kareem, and the whole team for so many years, alhamdulillah, and I know how much effort they put into this work, inshallah. So please, everyone, help them, inshallah. Come forward, help them purchase, inshallah, the church to build a Muslim community and a masjid, inshallah. Remember, brothers and sisters, this is sadaqa jariya, the reward you will get in dunya and the hereafter, inshallah, rabbil alameen. Even after you leave this dunya, the reward will be there. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, man bana lillahi masjidan walau kamifhasiqata, bana allahu lahu baytan fil jannah. That if you build a small masjid, even a small space for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in dunya, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will build a house for you in Jannah. Allahu Akbar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept their efforts. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help them, ya Rabbil Alameen, purchase that space so they can build a very, very strong masjid and a Muslim community at Tamba further, inshallah. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.